What's up, guys? It's your boy 24/7 Gamer here, bringing you Mirror's Edge Chapter 5, New Eden. I'm pretty sure that's how you say it, so yeah, let's just go. No! You stupid! Well, that was longer than I expected. That was probably me trying to. There we go, I got a better angle. Okay, run, 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 jump! And I'll put something. Drop. I'm so good at this game. Oh, damn. Can we go like anywhere here? Oh yeah, I know where I gotta go.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Yeah, right here.
Wires are humming. More blues on the way.
Hi all. Hi all. Hi all. No! Are you kidding me? I fell because I backed up. Hold on, so we're gonna have to trust the thing again.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
It's not my fault. I fell. My hand slipped. No. Are you kidding me again? I literally freaking didn't grab the ledge.
Wires are humming. More blues on the way.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, dang it! No, 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 just don't die. Why is these always all red? I don't like that noise. Button. Whee! Well, I'll let you guys read that if you can. Or whatever. Oh, what a slide. Don't. Don't. I think if you, no, can't run up that, so we're gonna have to jump this. Okay, that was stupid. I was like right on the edge of there. Okay. Are you kidding me? You can't grab on. Oh, now I gotta start from here. That's great. But are you kidding me? I can't grab onto the ledge.
Mm-hmm.
What the f- I was like, are you gotta be kidding me? Now I'll have to climb the flames. What, now jump? Oh, Logan, I'm not gonna escape it. Yeah. I don't know where I have to go. I have to go over there. Come on, jump. Are you kidding me? So I have to go over there. Like, okay, I can't even jump to them. Yeah, it says it wants me to go over there, but I can't even get over to this. Oh my. Give me the damn gun. You don't deserve it. That's for killing me 2 times. That's for freaking killing me. Okay. Zip lines are cooler. I didn't even touch. Don't have to jump down there.
You're doing good. Mom's just a few blocks ahead.
Whoops, click circle, not square. Jump! Here should be good. What the f- okay. Kick. No! Why did she vault over that? Why couldn't I have just... Wait, what? I don't even remember here. Yeah, I did a skip of that, I guess. Now 516 here. What? I didn't cook a single thing. Come on already. May have clicked the button, but seriously, shouldn't have fell. Do what I do correctly here. Huh! Yeah, that was correct. I don't even think you needed to do that. I just felt like doing that because it's better. No, see that? No. Jump over to here and then you climb up this one. Huh. Yay. Huh. that fucking gun. Give me the fucking gun. Bitch, please. Now drop the gun. Whee! Oh man, that should have sucked. There's so. Wait, who the heck is that? Where the hell am I supposed to? Definitely not. Am I supposed to jump that? I guess. Yes, I was. Climb up. Jumps. Whoops, wrong button. No! There we go. No. I like kicking the doors in this game. Punch. We're 11 minutes in, guys. Well, at least on the 12, but whatever. I actually do enjoy doing a Let's Play on this game because something new and different. Well, it's not. This game isn't new. Look at the pretty lights that are so cool. We're in the most boring parts of this game. An elevator. I hate the elevators. Rat, get back here. Where'd that rat even go? Do. I'm gonna go this way. Wait a minute. Do I remember how to do this? Wait, yeah. And then, yeah. Smooth. Turn and jump. How? Yay. Oh no. There's a door. I hate this part. The mall is like the weirdest part in this game.
Roper was meant to be meeting his little friend in the atrium, right? Well, yeah.
Ain't that supposed to go this way?
Climb up towards the upper level.
Okay. What the heck was that? Bush. Shit, I'm stuck! What the fuck? I'm stuck! This is no fair. It's not a fair fight because they're running around. Thinking. Oh yeah. Fly. Fuck. Oh, okay, I can do that. Okay. I was needing a reminder for where I have to go.
Keep going. All's got some support structures and maintenance areas at the top. There should be a way out up there.
Like here? Running, running. No, you motherfucker. No, are you kidding me? I had it too.
Climb up towards the upper level.
Yeah. Hold on, you should be able to run and jump up to this. Guess you can't run on it. I had that too, but then I clicked circle and I fell off. Can I kill this guy, please? Give me this gun. Oh, give me it. I'm gonna need it. Good. It's not even Paco anymore, it's just full on.
There should be an exit on the other side of the atrium. You need to find a way across, babe.
Gosh, shit. We kill these guys. Is there an elevator? Pretty sure I'm supposed to parkour up there. I can't run up this. Oh, okay, I can do this. You kidding me? It's always confusing on this part, on these kind of parts where like it's like a very, very closed area. It's hard as hell to do this. Three, two, one, YOLO Swagalicious Parkour. Okay, we got this! Jump. 20 minutes, 20, not 20 minutes, jeez, no. 20 minutes. I don't know why I said minutes, but we're almost at 20 minutes right now, but I will finish this chapter. Oh, yeah. I was like, where the heck am I supposed to go?
Should be one last door and you're out of there.
There's the red door.
Where's the door? Looks like my little friend. I
Okay, guys, well, it's been your boy 24/7 Gamer here with Chapter 5, I believe, New Eden. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.